Labor Day is on its way. Break out the barbecue and be prepared to say goodbye to the summer season. I know. Labor Day is always a great time to enjoy one last hurrah with friends and family as the kids go back to school and the adults kick it back into high gear at work. Why not slow down for one last weekend, savor the flavors of a farmer's market, enjoy the most beautiful weather of the year, and curl up with friends and family by a bonfire. Winter will be here before you know it, so enjoy these three party ideas on the next Elegance and Sophistication. Welcome back. Here are some of my favorite party ideas for your Labor Day weekend extravaganza. My first Labor Day party idea is to create your own drive-in movie right on the side of your house. It can be anything from Aladdin for the kids to Animal House for the adults. You can rent a TV projector machine inexpensively for rentquick.com and hook it up to a VCR if you still got one and a DVD player. You can use a sheet on the side of your house as a screen or even screen the image directly onto the side of your house. Create a candy buffet filled with Milk Duds, Mike and Ikes, and licorice. Make a bunch of popcorn and big pitchers of lemonade, or margaritas. Set out tiki torches and luminaries so folks can find their way back to their seats in the dark. Ask everyone to bring quilts, blankets, or beach chairs to sit on and start the movie when it gets dark. If you want to make an entire evening out of it, put together a potluck dinner beforehand so everyone has a chance to chat before the movie. For my Labor Day party idea number two, spend an evening watching the stars with someone special. Fun with friends and family comes in quiet forms also, and this is a great way to enjoy the end of summer, even as the weather starts to cool off a little in the evenings. Unless you're unlucky like us southern folks and we have the heat till through October, November, sometimes December. But these days, you can find a fire pit pretty inexpensively, particularly at the end of summer. Be sure to set it up in a safe, secure spot in your backyard. Surround the fire pit with chairs and put blankets and quilts on the chairs, and turn out the outdoor lights around your house. Invite friends over for a rich dessert and red wine or champagne, or just make s'mores and serve beer. Stay up late enjoying the fire and the stars, telling stories and reliving the glory days of summer. And for my party idea number three, this is for those people who have to be pulled away from summer, kicking and screaming. I say, why take it laying down? Get in there and whoop it up in a big way one last time. Create Havana in your backyard and stage a living room lounge outdoors. Bring indoor chairs and tables outside, string white lights in your trees, and use brightly colored or checkered oilcloth tablecloths, and use lots of colorful dahlias and sunflowers in vegetable cans. You don't have to take the labels off. Leave them on. Use various colors of napkins and make napkin rings out of brown paper to look like cigar bands. Set out domino sets, lots of votive candles, and small bottles of hot sauce on all the tables. Offer cigars for after dinner and play lots of great Latin music. Tito Puente, Cesario Avora, and Buena Vista Social Club. Serve a buffet of black bean and corn salsa with chips. Grilled pork tenderloin tacos with fresh tomato and cilantro. Grilled fish tacos with tomatillos. Grilled corn on the cob dipped in cayenne butter and grated machango cheese. Spicy coleslaw and, of course, popsicles for dessert. Add a little heat in the cocktail department with mojitos and fresh limeade fizzes, peach margaritas, and ice-cold beer. So there you have it. Whether you have it in your backyard as a big celebration or a small backyard barbecue, remember to keep it elegant and always sophisticated. See you next time.